found his way out to Raji Bandapara on the left-hand side. He then put the cross in, and it was Izzy Brown, the Chelsea lowly, who was shot from 22 yards, may just have taken a little nick through on its way past keeper Harry Burgoyne's despairing dive to his right, and Huddersfield have a deserved